Is that my kind of horse?
Okay.
To get him to just calm down. He still has this thing about the whip. Well, I'm not going to be in with him, but he just likes to get in.
Yeah.
I always like drafts and large horses and stuff, and but everyone, you know, you see has Belgians or Clydesdales and Percherons and stuff, uh-huh. And so I was, you know, ran into the Shires, and I found him online, and got him from South Carolina, and drove there and picked him up, so.
Nice. I've never seen one with a blue eye like that.
Yeah, they're the... One breed, the Shires are okay to have brown or blue or one of each, and they still meet their standards. So,
well, yeah, so. At least somebody's color. You're this big, you gotta be able to move out of people's way.
Well, he's not afraid to step on anything.
So, is everybody going to be riding him, or is one of you in particular going to be working on him?
Pretty much, I mean, whoever. Okay. I mean, she's really stoked about riding him, so.
He is very lazy, so that's a good thing.
Yeah.